NASA iTech is a unique initiative to find innovative solutions to problems here on Earth and apply those ideas to solving the challenges of future space exploration. The top 10 finalist innovators for NASA iTech Cycle 2 were recognized at the NASA iTech Forum for their technical viability, the likely impact on space exploration, and the potential for commercialization. The top three teams were Context AI, Omni Burrows, and the University of Houston. Context AI from Santa Clara, California, showcased a wearable biosensor array that turns the body's vibrations, sounds, and bioelectric impulses into actionable intelligence to identify heart problems at very early stages. Earlier detection of health issues could lead to lower costs and better outcomes for patients on Earth and preventative care for astronauts on long-duration flights. The Omni Burrows team at the Children's National Health System in Washington, D.C. presented a smart robotic surgery technology called STAR. This advanced platform for surgeon-supervised intelligent autonomous robotic surgery reduces human error and complications during minimally invasive procedures. Smart autonomous surgical systems such as this could also prove valuable for future deep space missions. And the University of Houston introduced a new material that repels ice. Inspired by wood frogs, the adaptive surface works like a pair of glasses that change to sunglasses when you go outdoors. The material performs normally at ambient temperatures, but becomes an anti-icing surface when exposed to extreme cold. This could greatly enhance the safety of aircraft and space vehicles and protect power lines in severe winter weather. The top three entries are all moving their innovative ideas forward, bringing us closer to addressing gaps in technology for future space exploration. iTech Cycle 3 opens in September. Find out how you can get involved at nasaitech.com.